Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Denny, and yeah, we're going back to Bob Dylan. The first song on the record was really, really good. I did enjoy Tangled Up in Blue, and I'm glad that you have joined again for more content. And Simple Twist of Fate is the next one. And if you're a first time here and the fate has brought you here to my channel, I hope you will stay for at least some time and enjoy with us the song. And yeah, check out the comments. If you find anything interesting there, please make sure to reply. I really like how the community is developing and how you are exchanging your opinions. I see many familiar faces. Thank you so much for your engagement and for staying up with me. And yeah, so this is the second Dylan album that I'm ever listening to. Blonde on Blonde was the previous one. If you have not seen those videos, make sure to check the playlists and explore those later. But for now, we will do a Simple Twist of Fate. And yeah, before we start, I'll just open the lyrics so that we can enjoy that together. And let me just give me a quick second. Okay, I think we're ready. Thanks for joining.
They sat together in the park as the evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. 'Twas then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, a little confused, I remember well, and stopped into a strange hotel with a neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. Saxophone someplace far off played as she was walking on by the arcade, as the light bust through a beat up shade where he was waking up. She dropped a coin into the cup above a blind man at the gate and forgot about a simple twist of fate. Was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. He told himself he didn't care. Pushed the window open wide. Felt that emptiness inside to which he just could not relate. Brought on by a simple twist of fate. He hears the ticking of the clocks. Walks along with a parrot that talks, hunts her down by the waterfront docks where the sailors all come in. Maybe she'll pick him out again. How long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. People tell me it's a sin to know and feel too much within. I still believe she was my twin, but I lost the ring. She was born in spring, but I was born too late. Blame it on this simple twist of fate.
Wow. Okay, I'm very, very, very impressed with this one. It touched me very deeply. I guess I'm a sucker for love stories and let's say these kind of twists of fate when it doesn't go in a direction that was supposed to be. Yeah, I've really enjoyed this story. It's so romantic. I could almost picture it as a movie. Very, very, again, very straight to the point, narrative, amazing lyrics, very charming, very warm lyrics. And I especially liked, and I was very impressed with his, let's say, voice range. When I guess that's like kind of a peak or the highlight of the song, when he goes very, very high or yelling with his voice, and sounds very, very good, very appropriate to the song as well. And the previous song didn't have that middle part with just the instrumentation, and I was kind of missing that. I love that outro to the previous song, here on this one, Tangled Up in Blue, but on this one I really appreciated and felt so right to have that harmonica intermission, or let's say a bridge in the song. That was really good, and then the outro again, very good. And I was hoping that when he was mentioning saxophone and after the bridge part as well, that there will be some wood instrument in the back, maybe a flute or something, mellotron or something like that. It would, I mean, on a first impression, it would kind of bring more joyfulness and more additional layer of romance to the song. But yeah, I mean, the song is perfect as it is, just something that crossed my mind. So I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you enjoy my reaction. If you did, hit the like button, leave me a comment. How do you like this album? If Blonde on Blonde is your favorite one, what's topping it opposed to this one? I'm very curious. For me, it's way too early to say, but the only downside that I have on Blonde on Blonde is that it's maybe a bit too long. I didn't find the second LP to be engaging as the first one, so sides C and D. But let's not jump with conclusions yet. I really enjoyed this, and if you stayed until the end of the video, I thank you so much for your attention. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, thank you so much again, and take care. Bye bye.